right, let me show you something real quick. Let me show you something. So we got a bull ride right here. This bull ride uses a lot of, I'm sure it uses a lot of power. So they got two outlets right there, straight ahead. They got two outlets. I'm not sure where they're at, but they're right there somewhere in the front, plugged up to that bull. And I don't have any power back here. So that's another reason, like I said, why I like these batteries. Because I'm always getting stuck somewhere in the, you know, like they just threw me in the back of the corner right here. And they said later on maybe they move the tables out so they could do a little dancing. But that's going to be at the dance floor right there. They got the big old bull ride right there. There's nothing right here. So that's another reason why, like I said, I like these batteries. Because you never know. And then she told me. She told me, she said that, you know, she goes, oh yeah, we don't know about the power. And imagine if I would have got it from the same bull. That could be a lot of power that shuts off, who knows? Because it's almost like a bouncy. I know bouncy's always shutting powers off. It sucks up a lot of power. But yeah, so these batteries always work out for me. I like bringing them to almost every gig. And I don't have it too loud. So we'll see what happens. We'll see if neighbors start complaining. It's supposed to be over at midnight. 5 hours. But we'll see what the neighbors will do. Alright, this is your boy. I'm messing around with the lights. And the food was good. I went and grabbed some food. It was pretty good. Oh, they lit up those ticky little things. They lit them up. But I got up lighting everywhere. All right, it's your boy. Like I said, it might be a simple gig right here tonight. I'm out. Peace.